Have you ever wanted to pull your hair out because of those stupid little plastic pin lock things, whatever they're called, on your motorcycle? I may have the answer for you. Okay, I know Honda motorcycle uses them. I see them in Honda cars. They use them for a lot of the dashboard accessories or carpet. They have these small little black push pin tabs in there. They just hold the bodywork together in our case here. To unlock them, they're pretty simple. You just push in that little middle, they snap, and boom, they'll come right out. Ta-da! They're pretty easy. Don't know if you can see this. There is not a lot to them. You want to get them flat in there so where you could they just look nice. What I do, can you see these little pieces that are pulled apart now? I actually pull them apart a little bit further and then push them forward. They'll close nice. They'll pop out a little bit, and then that'll allow you to push them back in. Push the top just enough to make it look flat, and they'll open up just enough. Not a lot of tension. It seems to be just enough to keep things happy. Not a hard job, just a pain in the butt. These break often. So if you happen to lose, break, or just get frustrated with these little plastic tabs in your motorcycle, I bought these off of Amazon. You just kind of push this in the hole, little plastic screw, push the screw in, and it opens it up. Quarter turn, kind of locks it in. That's, I don't even know how to show this thing, it's too small. But there you go, it'll fit. They come out pretty easy. I've used them in a couple parts, or I've used these in a couple bikes. They worked out pretty good. Just the cheap replacement part for something that's really kind of stupid, especially if you can't see them on your bike, like in my NC. Maybe that's another cheap little trick. All right, thanks for watching. I appreciate it, and everybody ride safe.